I trained Dao Ling Kungfu and Wushu Kungfu for a very long time. Because Kungfu simply means skill. Anything you practice in Kungfu, then you become really good at it, that's your Kungfu, that's your skill. On the left, up, down.
You focus for training with him. Disciplining you even destruction and stuff.
Get everything just like that with a tip of finger. You got to work hard, you got to practice, and then you become master of your field. And not everybody can do all the things that you guys are doing. So with that, I encourage all of you to continue your practice, continue to become champions in your own field, and I hope that we can come together like this to share beautiful moments.